Here in Minneapolis, as all four officers involved in the incident with George Floyd's death have now been charged. Perhaps the most significant is Derek Chauvin, whose charges were upgraded from third-degree murder to second-degree murder. Now, we heard from the Attorney General earlier today, who said that it was extremely important to make sure that these charges were fit the crime, so to speak, and that's why all of the other officers involved in this case were charged as well. They were charged with aiding and abetting second-degree murder. The Attorney General said that it was extremely important to take a look at what was happening in the incident in and of itself. He said that that was the reason he felt as though it was appropriate to make the charges that he did.
Winning a conviction will be hard. In fact, County Attorney Freeman is the only prosecutor in the state of Minnesota who has successfully convicted a police officer for murder.
Now, here in the States, it doesn't happen too often where an officer faces a serious jail time. And we did see that happen literally right here in Minneapolis just last year. It was former Minneapolis police officer Muhammad Noor, who was sentenced to 12 and a half years in prison for fatally shooting a Australian-born woman who had just moved to Minneapolis. As for today, we saw George Floyd's family earlier today. His son was out here thanking everyone for their support. His brother and other friends were out here earlier today as well, appreciative of the fact that so many people have come out here to show their love and support for George Floyd. But they say that the work is still not done. They want these officers convicted and justice for George Floyd. Back to you.